Oh!
Fine.
For real?
The rest is on you.
Hey! That's incredible! Then.
Today's the fourth day already. Be getting a little better at dealing with other people?
I don't know. Can't really tell.
People cannot change their deep-seated habits that easily.
Well, let's just say you've made some progress for now.
Oh, stop it! You're gonna blow my cheeks off!
Man, those girls are late. Who do they think they are making us wait like this?
Hello. Please excuse us. Apologies for the lateness. We were looking at multiple items and weren't sure which to choose.
Looking? Looking at what?
A swimsuit, of course, for Futaba-chan.
A swimsuit?
You don't have one, do you?
No, but...
Okay, let's have you try it on right now, then.
Now?
You can't go to the beach if you don't have a good-fitting swimsuit. We don't have much time left, you know.
You know what'll happen if you try and look, right?
Oh, wow, it's perfect. I'm amazed you were able to eyeball it with such accuracy on.
I know, right? There we go. It's on.
What the? This barely covers anything. That's
normal for a swimsuit. Now, we just need to push these a little more this way.
Yeah.
Push?
Are you supposed to move them with that much force?
You gotta put some oomph into this stuff. There. Good to go. Whoa, even I'm impressed.
I wonder what they're doing up there.
They're having her try on the swimsuit, right? What else could they be doing?
Futaba in his swimsuit, hmm? I suspect that would make a great painting. Perhaps we should ask Makoto about it.
Me?
I humbly request you do so as well.
Hell no!
You guys are such children.
What's with all the ruckus upstairs? Something about a swimsuit?
Yeah, we're going to the beach pretty soon, so they're trying some swimsuits out.
Futaba's going to the beach? I didn't think I'd ever see her take that much interest in going outside again.
Well then, it seems we're good to go with the swimsuit.
All flattery aside, I think it looks really great. Now you just gotta get rid of those round shoulders. Come on, straighten out your back. Right.
She might be some trouble, but I hope she can make some great memories with you guys.
I don't have my umbrella, though.
Thank you.
Okay. Okay, let's go.